I'm here with Abby from Six Flags Race America, here to talk about Fright Fest. So what can you tell us about the Chicago area Fright Fest?
So this year, our Fright Fest at Six Flags Great America is the biggest and longest it's ever been before. We have been doing 7 straight weekends of terror, starting tonight through Tuesday, Halloween night, 6 straight days of terror. We have 6 haunted houses, 10 spooktacular shows, and over 10 scare zone areas. So definitely, it's scared a little bit.
So what can you tell us about the different scare zone areas?
We like to do something a little different than just play on everybody's fear. So we have a haunted house that is all about creepy crawlies and spiders and cockroaches and snakes. And then we have a haunted house that's all about clowns. We have a haunted house that is about a spooky hospital that's been overrun by deranged patients. So we have a little bit of everything to prey on everybody's fears. My favorite, I would probably say, is our clown haunted house, Big Top Terror, because I am not a fan of clowns, so they get me every time we go in.
That's funny. And how many different haunted houses do you have?
We have 6 haunted houses here. So we have Big Top Terror, which is our clown haunted house. Massacre Medical Center is our hospital that's overrun by patients. We have Infestation, which is full of those crawlies I was talking about earlier. Gates of Hell is kind of this underworld full of monsters and demons and really freaky things that you wouldn't see every day. We also have Manslaughter Manor, which is the story of a girl who has been haunting this house for many years. And to wrap it up, we have Apocalypse, which is our Walking Dead style kind of overrun with zombies and campground experience. A little bit of everything.
Do you have anything for like the younger kids, or is this only for older kids?
We do no mercy. So after 6 p.m., anybody in the park is fair game. But during the day, we have Thrills by Day. We have a character candy trail where families and their little ones can come through the park dressed up in Halloween costumes and see Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck and get some Halloween candy. And then we also have 4 children's areas that are open during the day. But once 6 o'clock rolls around, all hell breaks loose and everybody's
6 o'clock, you have a big party before the...
We have our nightly show called The Uprising, where Nox, our demon overlord of Fright Fest here at Great America, comes out and raises his ghouls. It's a very fun, spooky performance with song and dance. And then we have a parade with all of our characters coming out before they can really play and get ready to scare.
And are all the rides open at the same time?
Yes, all of the rides are open. We have a couple of rides that are more spooky themed. So Condor is right behind us, and that kind of has the interesting ride cycle during Fright Fest. It was our giant drop ride as well. So if you come during the summertime, when you come during Fright Fest, everything's a little bit creepier and spookier.
Anything else you want to say to the viewers?
We are just so excited to be doing our longest season of Fright Fest yet, and once we wrap up on Tuesday, we're having our longest season ever with Last Fall Fall Festival, which will be a food and wine and food festival the first 3 weekends of November.
Thank you very much.
only button. Hey, hurry up. Faster.
Okay. Why are you
holding me? I'm in the middle. I'm the important one. Hurry up.
All right, get in there. Ready?
Make up your mind.
Okay.
Now go away.
Yeah, thank you.
Never come back.
Yeah, I will come back.
Weird. Never come back. I don't care.
What are those?
What a timely reference you've made.
Jeffrey, this finger?
It's only a 3-year-old vine that you happen to be referencing.
Really?
Are you just now allowed onto the internet? Who's a big
Rose Battle! You're Rose Battle!
Yes, you are!
Rose Battle him!
Yes, you are!
Coochie coochie.
So big and grown up!
I need to come out for shower.
Excuse me, sir, I have a question. Where's your bathroom?
My bathroom? Why would you ask something so personal?
I don't know.
It's awfully awkward.
Yeah.